Hello, I'm Ruby from the Useful Journal, and this is a 1 minute review of the Tekukor 100 GSM journal. The Tekukor 100 GSM is very cheap considering it has 192 pages and the paper is very good quality for its weight. As you'd expect with a 100 GSM journal, there is ghosting and there will be bleed from heavier markers, inks and wet watercolour. The pages wrinkle a lot from watercolour painting, and sometimes I used weights to press my journal flat again. The journal has a small range of plain leatherette covers and is only available from Amazon. There is no information available about the company, nor is there any information about why their 160 GSM journal is no longer available. The pink mackerel journal is made by Tekukor, and I'll review that one soon. This journal would be ideal for someone that does more journaling than artwork, and it's great with fountain pens. Happy journaling!